Babe, wake up. Good morning. Good morning, sweet world.
Good morning.
Say hi to Vlogmas Day 18. Babe, happy wedding anniversary.
Happy wedding anniversary.
We've been married for 8 months today.
We've been married for 8 months.
Of hell. Because I torture you. I love you.
I love you.
Alright guys, so we went to McDonald's to have breakfast for our 8 month anniversary. Joe's tired. I woke him up rudely today at 7:32. Having breakfast with the husband on our 8 month of marriage anniversary. I just posted this picture of us on Instagram. So go give it a like. I'm never up this early.
No. I'll see you guys later tonight. I'll probably vlog at work.
Hey guys, I know I haven't vlogged since the morning. I just didn't get no sleep last night, so I slept until I think 2, and then I just laid in bed, replied to comments, and yeah, that's all pretty much I've been up to all day. Right now, I'm about to eat some lunch because I haven't eaten since breakfast. So yeah, it's around 4:03, and Joey should be out in an hour and 30 minutes. So let's see what we get into tonight. I have no idea what we're up to. So for lunch, all I'm having is some little Doritos, some iced tea. I probably won't eat the whole sandwich, probably half a sandwich. And I have some little cheese cubes. Am I the only one that does this, but I have to put like chips in my sandwich and then like kind of smash it down? Let me know if you guys do that too in the comments below. Hey guys.
Hi.
Joey's home.
Hi.
Yeah, it took him a while to get home. We're about to go get boba and pizza for our date night. So, yeah, we're probably going to do a little bit of last minute shopping, too.
We'll do a lot.
That's what we're up to.
Yeah.
So, you see you guys when we go get boba.
Oh, that's great, though.
We got our boba.
Well, I got a coffee frapp.
I got the Tara. The boba tea. Hey, guys. We got pizza. And we're about to go Candy Cane Lane to see if it's open. I don't know if it's open. I heard it closed at 9 and it's 8:47. But it might close at 10. We're not sure yet. But we're going to go check it out. And we'll see if it's open or not.
That lady had mascara on our face. We made it, guys. We finally made it to Candy Cane Lane. Wow, that house is bright. I don't know if you guys can see how much people are over here, but it's a very tiny street.
Santa, tell me if you're really there. Don't make me fall in love again if you won't be here next year. Santa, tell me if he really cares. 'Cause I can't give it all away if he won't be here next year. Feeling Christmas all around, and I'm trying to play it cool, but it's hard to focus when I see him walking across the room. Let it snow, it's blasting now, but I won't get in the mood. I'm avoiding every mistletoe until I know it's true love that he thinks of. So next Christmas, I'm not all alone, boy. Santa, tell me if you're really there. Don't make me fall in love again if he won't be here next year. Santa, tell me.
Guys, it's the end of Vlogmas Day 18, and we're going to get to bed because we have to be up early tomorrow. We are going to Disneyland with all of my in-laws, so that's the plan for tomorrow. We have to be up around like 9 or something to be there at 10, so we're going to go to bed. It's like around 11 o'clock, and I don't know if I'm going to edit this vlog tonight, or I might just edit it when I get back from Disneyland and upload both of them the next day. So, yeah, thank you guys for watching, and we will see you guys tomorrow for a fun vlog. Bye.